Money is being raised now for a Lackawanna County bar restaurant after it caught fire on New Year's Eve.
A fire broke out at the V Spot Friday afternoon as repairs were being made to the building's roof. No patrons were inside at the time, but the damage closed the bar for the New Year's Eve holiday and the foreseeable future. All of the employees are now temporarily out of work, and a GoFundMe has been started to help them out.